Fairy Bound Fly, Fairy Bound Fly. single malt, she's the wolf, Miss Foo, undiscounts, talk is cheap, and it's August, 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 August. Thank you.
Gerald, yes, Gerald, Dick.
Just say, well, oh, yeah. Sorry, Rob, but I made plans.
I'm fine, the president's not come to.
My client is a late approaching.
Six is clear to go.
Confirming number four on the late scratch.
Right, folks, just waiting at the start. We had two horses undergo a veterinarian examination, and we're just waiting for confirmation. Number five, late scratching. So there we go. Number five is a late scratching. The vet's not happy with its action. Fairy Bower flies out. The other horse that was under, Miss Foo it was. Miss Foo was the other horse that was examined by the vet. And it's been cleared to start. So the five is a late scratching, please note. Number five in race three is a late scratching. Fairy Bower Flyer is a late scratching. And these runners will start to load pretty quickly now. They're just about set to go. The light flashing away. The late scratching here was five, Fairy Bower Flyer. Ready and racing. Patchy Old Start. Orcus out wide left well. On Your Skates began beautifully towards the inside and will take up the leading spot. Now Orcus wants the challenge on the outside and right around the outside of the lot of them. There goes She's the Wolf. So She's the Wolf, not happy with the tempo, now goes around the outside and makes Orcus work a little bit harder. Going between runners next was Chalk is Cheap on Your Skates after that good start. Is back fourth but holding the fence and that's in a good spot. About two lengths away next to Single Malt and at the tail of the field is Miss Foo being ridden along. Up to the top corner they go and She's the Wolf is the leader by about a neck now. The outside is Orcus. On Your Skates getting a gun run third. The inside there's Single Malt taking off three and four wide. Between runners was Talk is Cheap and about five or six lengths to Miss Foo being ridden along still. Up towards the home corner they come and on the inside and doing it nicely. She's the Wolf just holds the lead. Orcus on the outside is putting pressure on and wider on the track next was Single Molten getting a run was On Your Skates pouncing quickly. On Your Skates goes through, grabs the lead from Orcus towards the outside was Single Malt but On Your Skates is racing clear and On Your Skates will win the third. On Your Skates by 3.5 seconds. Orcus third, Single Malt. Then came She's the Wolf, followed by Talk is Cheap, and last of all was Miss Foo. And the late scratching was number five, Fairy Bower Flyer. On Your Skates, the winner. Very comprehensive. On Your Skates for Pietro Romeo. For Errol Sewell of Townsville, and On Your Skates had the gun run behind the leaders, just got the split after straightening, and raced clear to school. So On Your Skates, Pietro Romeo first. 7, 3, 4, and 8 the numbers.
110.54.
110.54 was the overall time of the margins.
3 lengths by 1.25.
3 lengths the winning margin, a length and a quarter, second and third. 110.54. 7, 3, 4, and 8 of the numbers. 7 the winner, On Your Skates. An easy win. Second number 3, Orcus. And third, number four, Single Malt. 7, 3, and 4 runners heading back here after race 3. Whoa, 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 whoa. So here's the winner heading back into the enclosure now after race three. Number seven on your skates, a five-year-old bay mare by Jabali out of Skating Way, Skating Away, owned by Miss BNG Sewell, D Sewell, Mrs. K.E. Sewell, R.C. Sewell, and R.D. Sewell. Trained by Errol Sewell. Ridden by Pietro Romeo, and second was number three, Orcus. Trained by Tanya Parry of Julia Creek and Jeffrey Felix, the rider. Third, number four, single malt. Again, Tanya Parry from Julia Creek and Jenna Edwards teaming up with her on this occasion. Three lengths by 1 1/4, 110.54 will stand by for correct weight or otherwise. And deductions after the late scratching for race three.